I let you try your way. I did trust you. But I'm through wagering with her life now. If what it takes to secure her release is to turn over the cash, I'm very glad I brought it with us.
We had it. We had it in our hands. This war was breathing air. It was alive. Now Julius is back in that camp, pointing to a hole in the ground, telling anyone who'll listen, this is what it looks like when you trust a pirate. Yesterday he had nothing. He was shouting at the rain. Now you've given him all he needs to kill this war dead.
My God. The number of times I have followed you blindly, backed you with the men blindly, put men in the fucking ground. Good men, friends, because you said, I know the way. Don't ask me how, just do as I say. I may not have understood it, I may not have supported it, but I did it. And goddammit, right now you're going to return the favor. We will find a way to put it all back together with whatever we have left at our disposal. But do not ask me to choose between a war and a wife. I do not think you're going to like the answer. Whatever must be done to secure Marty's release, I'm going to do it. I do not expect your understanding, but I demand your support. As my partner, as my friend, do I have it?
Yes.